everyone, in this video I will show you how to put together these Olaf from Frozen marshmallow goodie treats. Perfect for any Frozen themed party or any winter birthday party. Alright guys, let's get started. Here are the things you're going to need. Some giant marshmallows, medium sized marshmallows, and mini sized marshmallows. Some candy corn, these should be readily available year round at supermarkets. Some chocolate chips and miniature chocolate chips and some stick pretzels. Now for the packaging, you'll need a sandwich bag, a stapler, some scissors, and some decorative scissors are optional. Now you will have to purchase, download, and print out these labels from Etsy.com. And these are originally labels for water bottles, but I will be trimming this part off so I can just use this part here. And you will have to search Frozen water bottle labels and you will get a few different ones, but try to choose this one because this one has "Do you want to build a snowman?" And most water bottle labels say "melted snowman." So make sure that you get the right one and then you'll have to purchase it from there. Get the PDF, download it, then print it out, and you should have something like this, and then we're gonna have to cut them out. And that is all, so now let's get started. All right guys, so very easily, all you need to do is put one of the giant marshmallows in your sandwich bag, two of the medium ones, two of the mini ones for the feet, one candy corn for the nose, two of the pretzel sticks for the arms. I'm gonna put three of the medium ones for the buttons and two little ones, two little tiny mini ones for the eyes. And all we do is fold it like this just to let some of the air out and then just seal it up. And then now we can go ahead and put our label on. And that is it. It's very easy to do. So let's move on to the label. All right guys, so to get all this put together, you will need to cut your labels out. I already started trimming the edges out and just very easily just cut each label out. And again, you will have to buy these from Etsy.com. And they're very inexpensive because you are printing these at home. So they're just sending you the PDF. And so I believe I got these for less than $3 for the four of these for this sheet. And I think I got them like about a couple weeks ago. And like I said, very inexpensive because they are not supplying you with anything except for the file. So you have to print it out at home. You have to get the cardstock, and they sell that pretty much anywhere, Walmart, supply store, and it's just a little bit thicker than your printing paper. And what you're gonna do is just print this out, and I am gonna cut this label off here because remember I said that these were supposed to be labels for water bottles, and I do have a separate video on some Frozen theme water bottle labels, and if you want to check that out. And what this has is just the nutritional facts, but it's not really like a real nutritional fact. It'll just say love, laughter, fun, happiness, birthday wishes, and it'll say 100%. And so we don't need this. And luckily, once we trim it off, this will be long enough to cover from end to end on the sandwich bag. So it works out very, very well. So what I'm gonna do is, I have these decorative scissors that I've had for a long time. I'm not sure if they are still available at craft stores. They might be, but again, this is optional. You can just go ahead and do this and you'll be done, very, very easy. But I just like to add a little border to mine at the edge. So I'm just going to do that to these here. And they should still be enough to cover from end to end. Okay, so now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fold this in half just so this doesn't become too long, like this, too elongated and have this big gap here. So I'm just going to fold it like this and then put my label on here like that. And so when I'm going to staple it, I'm going to wanna grab my plastic bag. I'm not going to do anything here in the center. It'll cover this here. So I'm just going to do it on the edges. So I'm grabbing my stapler. Staple one side. Staple the other. And as you see there, it grabbed the edges. And that is it. Very easy to do. I have my other ones that I already started on. So I just thought I'd share these with you. I guess that is all. I hope you enjoyed this little quick video. It was quick because it's that easy and that simple to put these together. So I hope you give them a try. Don't forget to go on Etsy.com to download these Olaf water bottle labels. Make sure you purchase the right one. It does say, do you want to build a snowman? So go on there and search those up. They're fairly inexpensive. You will have to download it. They will send it to you via email. They will not send you anything in the mail. Once you purchase them, you can pay by PayPal, and they will immediately send this PDF to your email box. You will open it up, download it, and then you can go ahead and print it into your personal printer. Go ahead and print it out on some cardstock, cut them out, and you can put these together in no time. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like up the video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you haven't done so, and stay tuned for more. Thank you so much for watching, and I will talk to you soon. Have a good one, guys.